Kane. Kane has time. Puts it towards the net. There it is. Radishy shoots it quick with the save.
What a save. Wide open net, and he gets across to stop it with the blocker hand.
Oh, vintage Jonathan Quick right there. My goodness.
Is it ever.
To break it now right in front.
And the Kings will begin out. No words.
Quick hasn't had much to do tonight, but in the last minute, he's had to make two really good saves. This is one of the best stops you're ever going to see. Taylor Radish takes the pass from Dylan Strom. He's got enough time to cradle it, and then he wants to go up with it. You see Quick roll his right hand over. The blocker makes the save. And then he makes the save moments later on Reese Johnson. His Entwistle makes a nice dash. Fires the puck across the crease, and there's Quick again sliding across.